Hey, why are we here?
I think he's trying to torture us.
It's free bananas, baby. That's what I heard.
Joel Epley.
The master. Ooh.
This is going to be good.
That's what they called me back in the 70s, baby.
You're not that old.
You're like born in like 1993 by Mutant Bradley.
What? It's irrelevant.
Super Mario 3, okay.
Woo! Epic game.
Super Mario 3 is a very good game, but I'm going to go ahead and have to say that Donkey Kong is the greatest game ever.
First of all, his eyes are creepy. Second of all, Donkey Kong is not the best.
Man, what do you know? You're a monkey.
Yeah.
Gorilla.
Chimpanzee. Ape.
Primate.
And that species.
Whatever.
What was that, from Home Depot? That stand?
IKEA, I believe.
Ah, of course, of course.
What a lovely floral pattern.
Yeah, clean up a little bit.
Yeah, just a little.
Were they in college?
Probably.
Well, beer everywhere, so yes.
Yeah, and Doritos, and
they look like college kids.
Don't forget the typical sign on the wall that they probably stole some night.
Probably. Oh, stereotypical college people.
Oh, sign theft.
Dude, they're really into this game.
It's like they're playing the Wii.
But it's only Nintendo.
So, really, throwing the controller will only break the controller. And then make it so you cannot play video games.
Of course. But they can still break the TV like the Wii.
Classy.
Wow, they only play like 2 minutes and they're already
two
bored.
2 minutes later.
Oh no, we're so bad at the video games.
He's that bored that he's reading a magazine?
Yeah, he's pretty deep in thought with that East Bay over there. It's not very thought-provoking material, I would say.
It must be a real brain scratcher.
Brain scratcher?
Yeah.
Yeah, look at that guy. Okay. He's a Red Sox fan and he's bored.
He should be a Yankees fan after this.
Boston. That's a band.
And Joel's still into it.
Man, that's all. They've knocked back quite
dude,
a few.
Dude!
Oh,
giving up.
That's gonna like break it.
What, you gonna cry?
That's an antique, baby.
You gonna cry there? You failed, so you gonna cry?
Tear. Bum bum.
Dun dun what's dun. This?
Ta-da.
Look at me, I am bald.
Yes.
Ninja! Whoosh. Dude, I want someone to just randomly take my coat. I'm gonna talk to the producer someday and hopefully get that.
I don't think you'll have much luck.
I need a minion, dude.
Isn't that what Chimpo is?
I wish.
Hey, easy now. What? I'm my own man, okay, baby?
Yeah, dude.
You're your own monkey.
They are bowing down to him.
Same thing.
He better beat whatever level they're on.
His baldness is suppressed by none. Suppressed.
Give me that.
He was backhanding him. Sucker, you got served.
Time for him to play some video games.
Okay, here. We'll clean for you, but not for our parents. This
ooh,
is a fat
that's my
beat.
Jam, baby. Gangsta.
I'm down with the homies with this song.
Mario.
Dude, look at him. He's playing with his eyes closed.
He's so nonchalant, and he's even at the first boss.
Mario got
ready.
Wow. Took them 5 minutes, and they couldn't even get past the first boss.
I don't know. I think it looks like they were playing for, like, hours.
I think that's what the whole fade was for. Oh, dude, Mario's got some ups.
Oh.
Look at that. Oh, look at that up, man.
What is that?
That is disturbing.
What is it?
It can't be. It looks like a big Howard Johnson.
You mean a giant raging Richard?
Yes.
You boys ain't riding ahead.
Really, Chippo? I think you're the one who likes bananas.
Yeah, banana liker.
What's that supposed to mean?
You know exactly what that's supposed to mean.
You like bananas. You know, fruity, potassium rich bananas.
I plead the fifth.
Bananas.
Yeah.
Look at that. They're celebrating.
They would.
They don't even realize there's like 10 more worlds.
Morons.
Won't that ruin their day?
Was it like midnight?
Oh, dude, we just beat Mario 3.
Yeah. Oh, crap. There's more levels. That guy's like, he's probably going to retell. He's like, yeah, I know. I beat the first level. My sister taught me.
Clayton Scott.
Oh, this was a terrible book.
House.
That reminds me of the car I lost my virginity in.
Whoa, Chippo.
You can drive.
I didn't say anything about driving, baby.
Oh, snap.
Zing.
Look at that, going into that house.
Bye, baby.
At least they got it right back. That's nice of them. Dude, that car was just there.
Someone's a creeper.
That's creepy, baby.
That's... Oh, they need their oil checked or something.
That's a ghetto car.
What is this, a Fall Out Boy music video?
Look at that guy. He's like, oh no, I'm so emo. I'm gonna go in this house, this door.
I don't even know where this door leads, but I don't want to be a conformist.
Hey, she's holding a letter.
And what's the letter say?
Hey.
A what? A scarlet letter.
Oh, that is so funny.
No, I'm not the one who made it. Uncle Clayton did. He's witty. He is witty.
Gets a scarlet letter. How original, Clayton Scott.
Copying off Nathaniel Hawthorne.
$5 says someone dies.
Look at it driving.
What are you, the Dukes of Hazzard? You're some good old boys. Where's the cops? Look at me, I'm wearing a trucker hat. I'm Ashton Kutcher.
He got punked.
Hey.
Let us begin our nice little quiet picnic together
thanks,
in the middle of nowhere.
Hey, thanks for taking me in the middle of nowhere. It's really swell. I'm just going to lean against this car while you do something in
I'm
going to
stare off into a field while you do some creepy activities.
Hey, dude, want to check out my shovel? It's new. It's cool.
He has a ghetto truck, dude. He uses a piece of a stick to hold it open.
Hey, bud, check out my shovel. Whack! Oh, dude, you just been shoveled.
Concussion.
Alright, so step one, kill him. Step two, bury him. No, two hits. After two hits, you're just playing with it.
Oh, baby, that ain't right.
He's gonna leave, like, blood and brain matter all over the place.
Dude.
He's just making it easier for the cops to find him.
This is like CSI all over again.
I know. I used to work for CSI.
That's really? A lie.
No, it isn't.
Dude, he needs some GLAD on that shirt.
That is going to stain.
I mean, I cracked the Jimmy Hoffa case. They didn't believe me, though, and fired me.
Do you blame them?
Yes.
Okay. Why is he putting him in his car? He better take him to a river, and maybe that's what he's doing. He's doing that mafia style, son. Going to kill him in the field and take him to a river.
Or take him to another field and bury him in an identical field.
Okay.
It's a waste of gas in his economy.
He was just in a field. Why does he need to go to another field?
I don't know, because...
Because there's more buildings surrounding this one, like that one in the background that people can see?
He's a horrible murderer.
You never bury somebody in another field. That is a terrible hole. It's too small.
I mean, this guy killed somebody, and then he's going to expect to like put him in, like, what, a 3-foot deep hole?
Apparently.
I mean, this guy just fails at everything.
Oh, man.
Clayton Scott should have written in this guy should just kill himself.
Obviously, he should have killed himself a long time ago in this film. Oh, angry shovel slam.
He's so emotional.
That he's leaving the shovel at the scene of the crime.
What a dummy.
What a moron. Oh, so he's still there at least.
Yeah, I know.
Maybe he just did that to put the body in.
I don't know anymore. I've lost all faith in this thing.
I do know that in my experience, it's always good to start with the groin when you're burying a body.
Oh, clearly. I don't know what that has to deal with a dead body.
How do you know that, Chippo?
Well, I've only buried one body, and that's just where I started.
Killed a man?
I didn't say he was dead.
You buried a man.
I'm just going to watch the movie.
Yeah.
Dude, he clearly just let that shovel again.
I don't know. I hope he didn't go in the field and kill himself.
Ha! What is this? Field of Dreams?
Yeah, if you kill them, they will come.
Pretty much.
The police arrest him.
They can't arrest him if he's killing people and then kills himself.
I know.